Okay, so looking back at the rest of the house. And now we'll go up the stairs. There's a huge picture window here. It's a nice window. I need some lot of light on the stairs. I'm kind of light gray. This is the bedrooms and the bathrooms. This is the hall bath here, which has a tub and a shower space for. And there's a cabinet here as well for storage. There's one bedroom. Good size. It has like this. It has the closet there, and then it has kind of this nook space, which I think would be perfect for a smaller dresser. But there's a bigger dresser in here with a queen size bed. Looks out at the street. The floors are really, they're in good shape. They're nice. And then here is your laundry. Front load. LG Trom, the newer. Vents out. And then here, another bedroom. They have these signs which make me wonder. Maybe they're foreign service. I don't know. They've got all these worldly things. Size closet in here. And then here's the master. And this is a huge closet for Arlington. It has this door. And here is the master bath, which is a shower, no bathtub. But does have double vanities. One there, and a shower. Actually, one of those steam shower, multi-jet showers. Steam multi-jet is what I mean. And then this is his closet, which has the same door. It's smaller in size, but still a nice closet. And then this is the master bedroom. Bed space, which has its own deck. And then we go out to this deck.